Hey, what up, guys? We are playing Aliens Swarm with Polygraph.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna be a little rusty, though.
How rusty do you think I'm gonna be? I don't know. Shit. What do I do? Select Marine. What?
You're not rusty. You're like green as grass.
Yeah, I'm barely even grass. I'm just gonna take someone.
You're like rusty grass.
Doesn't matter who I take for you.
Just don't get the other tech.
Okay, I'm just gonna take an officer. Whatever. Okay.
Yeah, the Vindicator is a good shotgun.
Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna be ready.
Switch your equipment too, if you want.
Oh, can I do that? Hold on.
Well, I'm using the welder because the welder is for pros.
I'm just gonna use these and see how I die.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with the welder. Okay, this is the first mission. Don't suck.
Okay, I am gonna
I gotta warm up to the controls again.
I'm gonna let you down so bad.
Okay, like this uses, like after you shoot like two bullets, don't reload because this uses toss. It tosses the whole clip.
Oh, okay. It's really hard for me to remember that because I'm a real hard.
Yeah, so am I.
I have to like grab my hand every time.
You ever played Gears before?
No, sorry. Well, I've
wait. Doesn't right click melees? Why am I? Oh, I think I'm still in the Xbox control configuration. Ah!
For a second there, you were more noob than me. How does it feel?
I'm using my Xbox controller. I gotta relearn the controls with it. Oh okay. That's my grenade.
What is this? It's a ball. It's a basketball. Why is it a basketball? Why? What is that?
Okay, let's do my hacking.
Oh, okay, you're a tech.
Wait, what? Hacking key. It's like something. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Hacking with the Xbox controller is fail.
Wait, can I reload even if I don't waste ammo? I don't know. I'm scared. If there's enemies anywhere, there's totally not enemies in this game. Right.
Cover me. Friendly fire is on, what are you doing?
You're gonna hate me. Bad. Oh.
Behind you. Reloading.
Can you shoot down the stairs?
Hold on, let me side up. I gotta unweld these.
What is this? Oh, a welder. Oh god.
Behind you. Come on, get through the door. Cover me. Okay, let's go. I forgot what button uses your flares, but just come on. I gotta weld this door, come on.
I'm sucking.
We'll suck less and get through this door.
I'll try.
I gotta weld this door too, come on. This is the defense part. You gotta defend me while I hack.
Well. Oh wow. That means you have my defense on me. Good luck.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Switch your gun. Switch the Vindicator.
Is this Where's that? How do I? What? No, I don't want to shoot those. What button? Here we go. Oh bloody hell!
Sentry. Okay. Hacking.
No, go. It's on, right? Yes, it is.
I'm done. Downloading critical data. Leave the turret, let's go. I can't unweld it. You gotta wait for it to break.
Oh, what? Oh, that's nice. What a brilliant idea. Oh, you don't need me anyway. What? Is he Mexican?
Basically.
Achievement unlocked. Yay. I forgot what it was. Nick weapon unlocked.
Technician weapon secured.
Yes.
It's not letting the tech die.
I'm surprised I got something like that. Not allowing someone to die. Oh my god.
Are you ready yet?
Yes.
You know you love that drawing.
My god. How do you do that?
You just ride on it. Just hold down, like, the mouse one while riding over the map.
Sheesh.
Jacob's Arrest is pretty short campaign. It's only like 7 levels, I think.
7 levels?
Yeah.
So is that like one campaign? How many campaigns are there?
There's only... Jacob's Arrest is the only official one. But I've got a bunch of custom ones, but we won't do those.
I should do creep much for defense scenes. Those could be good.
Yep. You ready? Yep. Okay. Start. This is... hold on.
What is this to eat?
Hate this level.
Oh no.
Just rush, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's... come, incoming.
71. Come on, come on.
Oh, with a chainsaw you can glitch this part up here, it's hilarious. You can like chainsaw that rolling this thing off of it.
Wow.
Oh, but we're just gonna do it the normal way.
We're just gonna do that, please.
I gotta weld this, come on.
Oh no, I'm already out of the ammo on this one.
Yeah, there's ammo up here.
Thank god. What is ammo in this game? Ow.
Oh.
Is this ammo?
Here, if you need to heal, pick up these and use them.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's this ammo.
Yeah, I need to heal. I don't even know where my health is. Oh, there.
Yeah, right here. Just pick it up and heal, but I don't think you got yeah, you're not damaged. Let's go.
Yep.
Hold on. I'm gonna use it real quick.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah, I don't need a welder, so I'm gonna keep this.
You do that. I should probably do a let's play on Bioshock. Just because this reminds me. I don't know why. This actually reminds me of Half-Life 1. This is totally Half-Life 1. But the sound is the exact same too. That's kind of scary. Did you play? Polly?
Slow motion!
Polly, did you ever play Half-Life 1?
No, I gotta start aiming with my mouse here, because I can't hit these guys unless I aim with my mouse.
Why is this slow-mo? Why is it slow-mo?
Almost annoying. There we go.
Holy, can you surely
switch weapons?
Can you surely hear me? Holy!
What? Stay back here.
Can you hear me at all?
My turret's gonna run out of ammo soon. It's out of ammo. Watch out. Your shotgun's alt-fire fires a grenade.
Really?
Like, don't use it because... Oh, crap. Reloading. Come on.
Get to the exit.
Hey. Shoot. Holy crap.
What?
How is your volume? You can't hear me at all when I'm speaking to you.
because of the loud music on the elevator ride.
Well, that's why you turned down everything a lot. I've been like trying to speak to you all the time and you're like, what the? What did I get? 13A tactical heavy armor. I don't think that I can use it.